Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta, just to me in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting no licks in the van. Legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like.
What he do, what he do, what he do? What's. How y'all been? Good morning, Tennessee girl. Yeah. What's up, Team Jazzy? I miss y'all. I'ma see y'all tonight, though, on Facebook Live. I'ma see y'all tonight. Y'all better make sure y'all tune in and share this video and subscribe. Hit that thumb button and that notification bell. And comment, Team Jazzy, if you rocking with Team Jazzy. I'm just saying. Hey, let's get y'all in a happy mood. Hey. Y'all get ready for that event that I'm gonna have in Detroit, Michigan. I'm coming to Detroit, Michigan, and it's gonna be an event out there. So all my Detroit people, tune in. I just want to make y'all laugh this morning.
Cause I'm only going through it when I see you. And I'm only going through it when I need you.
Tennessee girl. That's my song. Y'all know that's my song. All right, y'all. So, y'all ready for today's daily reading? Here we go. Let's talk about today's daily reading. This is what today's daily reading heard. It's all about God. He pushing you today. He pushing you a step, a next level step in faith. You know what I'm saying? Today, he is pushing you to see if you're going to step up in a higher level of faith. Okay? It just might be somebody that you don't even know that you feel like is a bad person, but they need your help. Or you just stuck into a situation where God knows that this person needs your help. He wants to know, are you going to step in faith? And step in faith to a higher level to help this person. I know today is going to feel a little draggish and a little and mopey and all that, but I'm telling y'all, I'm here to make y'all laugh, and y'all gonna enjoy today. Step out in faith. Do something different today. That's what today's daily reading is all about, showing how strong in faith, how much faith you have in God. Like, for real, because he's putting a lot of people to the test, and a lot of people not paying attention to them signs. So it's up to you to step out in faith and to show him your next level of faithfulness to him. You know what I'm saying? Everybody wonders about their gifts and stuff like that. But let me ask you, are you really ready to use your gift? I mean, because if you got $20 to your name, but God said give that person that whole $20, are you going to do it? I'm just saying, you have to step out in faith. You have to. That's what today is. It's about showing up and stepping out in faith and having the courage to show God that this is who I am and this is what I'm ready to do. A lot of people ain't going to agree with this, but it's too bad because I do. Period. That's what today's daily reading is, showing up and stepping up to the next level. But, you know what I'm saying? I love y'all, Team Jazzy. I'm back on these daily readings. I love y'all. You feel me? And make sure y'all hit that thumb button. Don't be playing. Hit that thumb button. Okay. I'm just saying. Hit that subscribe button right there. Boop. Hit that subscribe button. Okay. Hit that notification bell. Boop. You know what I'm saying? Just like that. Quit playing with me. Quit playing. Hit both of those. And then, wait a minute. Hold up. Wait, there's more. And go share. So I can tell y'all about this new giveaway I got. Hey. I'm just saying. But anyways, we're about to play some music for y'all. And then we're about to get up out this thing. I love y'all. See y'all tonight. Hey.
She said she's tired of all the games and the lies. eyes. Well, I told her I see the pain in your eyes. She say all she wanna do is feel love, even if she know it ain't
real love.
Well, baby girl, I ain't here to waste no time. That you love me
real love is hard to find.
Sometimes I wish that I could take you back and press rewind to the days we kiss and make up. I grip your behind. I took you for granted when you was only down for me. You had a nigga back when overlooking down on me, and I
feel so bad for the way that I treated you.
You was always there for me whenever I needed you.
Well, I'm sorry, and I hope you accept my apologies. All right, y'all. I just wanted to let y'all listen to that song a little bit. You feel me? But I love y'all, Team Jazzy. Y'all need to make sure y'all show up and show out tonight to the live. Show up and show out. I'm on color people time. You feel me? So it's going to be 8-ish. 8-ish. You feel me? So, but I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there. So make sure y'all show up and show out. I'm going to be there. Be there or be square. You feel me? Y'all know y'all want that free reader. And be patient. Have positive vibes. Because if you don't be patient, it's on you. I'll be there tonight, though, y'all. I love y'all, Team Jazzy. I promise y'all from the bottom of my heart, I do. With all of my heart. But we gotta blast.
Maybe I don't understand this. You change.